Hey folks, this is Noble Rambler, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play RimWorld. We're in Alpha 13, and these guys right here think that they are sieging Cougar's Hope. We'll see about that. It didn't bring very many people. Though they are pirates, not tribals. Right. Scavengers of the Murderers of Hostility, and that is... Murderers, that's a pirate band. Okay. Alrighty. What was the information on that? What is that? Okay, talks about what pirates are. Okay. Anyway, so these guys mostly had charge rifles, so we needed to get in there with a sniper or two. And as far as I know, we still only have one sniper, and Eric has got it. I don't think there is another sniper rifle. We've not been that fortunate. We're not going to get one this time either. Though we still have a couple of charge rifles to get onto somebody, so we got to think about that too. Meanwhile, Eric, we're going to draft you. You are awake enough to make it through this. I need you out to where? Let's think about that. Eric is a 4.2. And you guys, how fast can you run? Are you going to run him down? 4.8. I wish there was a way to see this just with a pop-up. Because I've got to click and I and 4.1 and close and click and I. It takes a long time to get this information. So far, you're the fastest, Doc. 4.4, you are 2. So it's two of them that can outrun them. 4.4. Not too badly, though. 4.6. Okay, so... Naoko is the one we've got to take down to get Eric back in one piece. Okay. Hear that, Eric? That's your plan. Need to first take out Naoko. So, I'm thinking... You can get over here and probably still be safe. Be nice to have some backup for you, though. Vapa, how you doing? You're about the same condition, and you've eaten fairly recently. You've got a charge rifle now. That's right. We swapped you. But you're a decent shot. Come grab this guy. Yeah, grab that one. And Brand. Rabbit. Rabbit was a good shot. Nobody's in our hospital right now. You've got your rifle there. You could use a meal, though. Yeah. Do you have one on you? Gear. You have a prepackaged meal. Let's do that. Let's get you down there. You can eat when you're down there. You come to this area too. What else? Vapa, Eric, Brand, Rabbit, Cathra, Pistol, Food. Let's get you eating right now. Okay, looking through here, who else is around? Nettie's building a door, that's right. There were three of them building doors. Natalia, you're up there. So you are playing horseshoes. Needs, you're fine, and you're just going to hold down the fort for us. Okay, with that... I feel like I'm missing somebody. Who am I missing? Nettie is working on a door. That's not the right button. Hit the period. Rabbit is moving. Michael, there you are. You've got a rifle. You've got a slow run speed, though. You won't get back alive. Darn. Needs. Let's get you mealed up so that you're ready to stay on the next level defenses. No, actually... Let me think about this. Yeah, let's do that. You're going to do that. While you two are doing that, who can I get on the big gun? And I still haven't been able to move a clump of shells over there. You're forgetting to do that. Alright, so Natalia doesn't have any shooting skill. Let's move through here. That's Michael, and he's getting a meal. Brand is working on a door. Eric is moving. Rox is working on a door. Klaus is sleeping. Here we go. Needs. You need a meal too.
Darn.
Character. You're a 5 at shooting. Well, let's get you mealed up. We'll do that. And continue through. Vapa's on his way. Dwayne. Alright, we've not dealt with Dwayne. Dwayne was a melee character. 4 at shooting. Needs decent. Let's see just what you can do with that 4. Man that thing. And it's ready to fire in 4 seconds. I need to stay here. 4 seconds after he lands on the thing is gonna fire. Dwayne is throwing up. Okay, he's having a gut worm episode right now. There we go. I heard someone just grab a rifle. Okay, Dwayne, this guy. Force target 2. You guys are going to where? Let's force target 2 right there. They seem to be heading in that direction. It's going to fire in here in a second. Who did I send in? It was Vapa. You, I need down here. You're flicking a switch. Someone else will get the switch. I need you down in... Where are we going? We're going into there. Let's go a little further. You're going there. And we should be firing. Did that not work? Shell loaded. That should have happened. Shell is loaded. Let's do this one more time. You guys are all down here. You seem to be centering right there. Fire there. Let's see if it works. Can fire in 50 seconds. Not loaded. It just fired. It's right there. Oh, good shot. All right. They're wanting to go get their stuff, but this is going to override them, and they're going to have to put out a fire. Right? Wandering there. He just got the order. Okay. That's going to keep them a little busy. All right. Let's... Wonder if I can pick something in here to fire at. Dwayne is going to do that again. You set target. It's hard to set it on a person because they're going to keep walking around. But it seems to only want to do that. Or I can set it on an object that's been built and nothing has. So we'll just... We were wanting to get rid of Naoko, so let's just do that. Okay, you guys are on your way down. Rabbit's already here. Good. Rabbit's range is there. Let's get you to here. Eric has a much bigger range. Still... I'm thinking he's here. See how this works. Vapa's on his way. Rox is getting steel. And Norman and Dolly are following Vapa? Social. Let me think here. You're going after... No. Rabbit. Oh, Rabbit's got both you guys. Animals. Okay, let's turn you to none because you've not bonded yet. Dolly we're stuck with. Klaus is bonded. Boomalope is a nun. In that case, I can't manually set any of these to nun until they get to a point where... Yeah, okay. Alright then, we're beating out the fire. We're not getting anything done. They're all wandering and a little bit messed up right now. Okay, that's good. What else is happening? You guys are... You're still out of range. Sniper is not there yet. Okay. Needed to know that. Can they charge rifle to there? That's kind of iffy. We've got a little cover right there. Eric, you go there. Rabbit, you go there. Vapa, you go there. All right. While that's happening, I need to see what's happening up here. Make sure enough is happening up here. Temperatures. We're still in our cold snap. We are 49 in here. Why did that drop so much? In there we're 35. Over here we're 63. Prisoners are 78. So we've definitely got a lot going on here. 65, 63. Almost going to be too hot here. And Hippo doesn't have a bed because Cheta's not using that as a doctor's bed anymore. Okay, so no longer medical. And someone needs to get that one built. Have a feeling we're going to need a lot more spots in here if we manage to capture somebody else. Furniture, sleep spots. We'll do that and that. Okay. So, doors were an issue. That one's built. Klaus, you are going for a walk after you finish building that. And this has all the supplies. Good. This door over here was an issue. Dwayne, you're not. I think Brand was. And he's not in here. Rokes, where are you? You'd be the one to do it the fastest. Rokes, you are hauling granite. Instead, come grab the steel. And get that in there. Is there more steel already up here? It would be right there. There is 51. Brand, what are you doing? You're on your way to work on conduit. Well, you're doing the conduit in that. Okay. All right, we'll make that work. You guys are getting into position. You should be aiming. You are. And Rabbit is aiming. So we're going to let you get these shots off, then we're going to tell you who specifically to aim at. We got to get rid of Naoko. Okay. Eric, take out Naoko. Rabbit, you are no longer able to get to anyone. You have a reach problem. Rabbit's run speed, 4.4. Naoko's the only one who can hit you. That may be no closer than that. That's too close. We can use trees. Alright, we'll try it. But I should babysit this. Okay, can you fire at Naoko? You are working on beating out the fire. Fire is a great distraction. So one thing to always remember, if you can get incendiary mortar into their encampment, they will not even notice that they're being shot at until they get hit. So you're there. Vapa, how close dare I get you? Our arc is kind of right here. Is that too close? Unfortunately, I don't have a charge rifle to click on to see what the radius is, and I can't click on theirs. I don't know where... Oh, we took him... her down. No, only a leg. But the leg is enough. Now we have a run speed of 2.25. Okay. Rabbit, you're free to fire at anybody. And you thought you were going to get a meal. Vapa, was Rabbit the one needing the meal? No, Vapa was. Rabbit is. Okay. You know what? Rabbit, do that. Okay, Eric, you... Why am I not seeing who you are? Your spread here. Okay, well, let's just do that, watching for targets. Okay, so you don't have to aim at that one. You can aim at whoever you want now. Vape is in position. And Rabbit just finished eating. Okay, you're back and you're right there. And Kimmy just got shot. Oh, Kimmy is down and dead. Darn. Not recruiting her. Okay. Who's... There it is. I was just going to say we should have a mortar shot coming in. It's not in line to hit us, thankfully. That's... Okay, that's good. Booth just got... No, he didn't. He's just red because he's an enemy. Okay. Now he got hit. Okay, so this is happening here. And we're going to have more shells to bring in. If this fire doesn't get too badly out of control. They seem to be more running around in a daze than anything. Wandering, sometimes it will say... I don't remember what it was called, but they hit a point where they break and they just wander in a daze because so much trauma has happened, but the timer hasn't triggered yet for them to be able to attack or leave. So you guys are doing your thing. What's happening up here? We have a door, and we almost have a door. Nettie, you are building a door? You need more steel. Klaus, you are hauling marble chunk. I guess that's fine. There's nothing else truly critical up here. They are assaulting. That's critical. You guys, how fast can you get back? Is there anybody wounded? Dead? I mean, nobody downed? No wigglers. This is going to take out all the goods. Oh, that's going to drive me nuts. Take out a charge rifle. Mostly these shells that I want. That's the downside of using incendiary mortars. But if you use regular mortars, it goes boom, a little 4x4 space or something like that. And if they're not in that space, it doesn't do any good. This is the only one that's got a more long-term effect. We need to take them out up there, then we need to get back down here and grab all this that we can. In a cold snap. Okay, you guys, come on back up here. At the moment... I guess head in behind here. Alright, like that. Everybody else. Brand. Health. Untreated. Okay. Michael, I need to give you to give him a quick treatment. If I can find you, you're not in bed. Okay. Michael, you are acting doctor at the moment. There you are. Usually up there with the animals. Tending to hen. Hen has been injured, apparently, and you are doing your doctoring. Hen, what's your problem? Health? Whoa, frostbite. Oh. We need to heat up the animals. I had forgotten all about that. Interesting. We probably lost a lot of them, haven't we? I'm not seeing chicks anymore. I wonder if there's little frozen chicks all around. Darn. Animals? No, we only have the two. Interesting. Huh. Well, we'll put in an order to get a campfire in here. Temperature. Campfire, though that's going to be way too hot. There's no way to win this one. We'll do that. And Michael, I need you right now to get Brand up and going. Rokes, I need you to get that campfire going. Rokes, you're on your way back with that steel. Okay, drop the steel and grab some wood and get this guy going. Okay, because Rokes is a melee anyway. Who else is down here that is not? Natalia, did you have any kind of doctoring skill at all? Right there, doctor. Not really. Who does that is melee? Rokes, you're a 2. And nobody else is. Even Klaus is only a 4. Let's try this. Natalia, how about you see what you can do for hen? Prioritize treating hen. Food? We have kibble in here. Okay. Let's see how this goes. Meanwhile, who else? Nettie. Hauling components to steal auto door. Oh, you're still trying to get this guy going. Well, it's too late for that. Or is it? Okay, we'll leave you. Dwayne, you're done. You got a rifle, and I need you to cover these guys as they're coming back. Dwayne's speed is pretty low, though. Okay. They'll be past there before you get there. Let's get you to here. You're going to go there. Otherwise, everybody else around here. Who else is left? Let's just run this way. Cathra. Pistol. Hauling granite. You're going here. Natalia is busy. Nettie's busy. Rabbit is running for his life. Michael is treating Brand. Brand is being treated. Eric is running for his life. Rokes is quickly building a fire to save our chickens. Klaus is hauling. Okay. Klaus, you've got a charge rifle. Draft, and let's get you to get these guys in. Where to? Time they get to... They're going kind of this way. Dwayne is falling back to there. Let's get you to about here. All right, who else is back here? Vapa is running. Dwayne is moving. And Cathra. Okay, that's it. Let's watch how this works. These guys are running in, along with Dolly. Good. These guys, Ichabod, you are moving. Fire is spreading. It's going to take these guys out, unfortunately. All right, Klaus is going to get off a few shots with a charge rifle, which is the same distance as them. So he's going to get off one shot. You've got a charge rifle, right? Yeah. Meanwhile, Dwayne is getting into position right there to be the next line of defense. Okay, Klaus, you're up. Are you still not in range? Wow, that's a small range. Okay. Well, do your thing. Doc, you are doing what? You're just moving in your weird directions. Okay. You're now in a line of fire. Fall back to here. Dwayne is next. He's going to protect and save Klaus. Oh, got out of there. Headshot over here at Sonya. These guys are still heading that direction. Okay. Dwayne is puking over there. Klaus is going there. Vapa, you pop into here. Where'd Michael go? He is now available. Draft, head down into here. And draft and head down into here also. There. Cathra, let's get you down into this too. There-ish. We'll see what these guys are really going to do. They're running now. Naoko is slowed. Okay, you guys are all going to get a shot. Cathra is not going to get a shot. I'm pretty sure. Let's get you back into there. You've only got a pistol. Okay. Otherwise, you guys are going to be aiming soon. Okay. Now we're being shot at. Boy, if I move, you're no longer in cover. That's a problem. You're aiming at Dwayne. Klaus, you get back. At this point, fall back all the way. Vapa, you're going to get a shot off, though not for a while. Okay, you fall back too. Where is Eric? Eric... Almost there. Okay. Eric, you head to there. Rabbit. All the spots are taken. You go there. Oh, good shot. Okay, Dwayne, watching for targets. You get back here now, too. Oh, Dwayne took a shot. Spirit took a shot. Spirit took another shot. All right. Dwayne, what's with you? Torso and... just the torso. Okay. 18% bleed rate. Merely a flesh wound. All right. Now, it's going to be time soon to get into our gauntlet. Or get through there and let them take the gauntlet. It probably is that time right now. Though I'd love to send somebody back around as I put that fire out. Boy, we need snow. Pretty sure snow will act as rain, in the sense that it'll put out a fire. But let's get everybody in. We are out of their range. They're going to pause a second, then they're going to start moving. We definitely need to get Klaus out of here so Spirit will follow. So Klaus, let's put you and your charge rifle right there. Ooh, no traps have been set. It's all us. Okay. They're going to break soon and run anyway. Dwayne, flesh wound only. Long range. Let's park you right there. Eric, you've got a long range, but you take a long time to shoot. That's the problem. Let's park you right there. You'll shoot up the gauntlet. Actually, they're going to go rather quick. Let's put you right there. You'll shoot down this gauntlet. Okay. Brand. You are survival rifle. You're going to go there. Vapa, you, survival rifle, right there next to him. Longer range. Kathra, you're in the first door. Eric, you're assigned. Let's, last one, Rabbit. Watching for targets. You've got a kind of a long distance one, too. You can go right there and maybe get a shot off before they get close enough. So let's run through the list here now. Michael is over there. He has got a longer distance one, too, and a shorter run. Put you right there. Brand, you. Just get everybody going. You are resetting. Okay, there we go. All right, Eric, you're heading up there. Rokes is still not lighting that fire. It was over here somewhere. Campfire. Okay. Go do that, please. You're going off to get more wood. Okay. Next. Just dawned on me. It'd be easier to bring the chickens indoors than to light a fire in there, huh? Only the hen was immobile. And Natalia will be taking care of that. Right there. Feeding fine meal to Trebo. Huh? Chicken. Health. Did get patched up. Frostbite. Lost left foot. Lost right foot. I think it's chicken dinner. Chicken for dinner tonight. Oh, boy. Yeah. I think we'll have to call the chickens done. We'll have to pick up another group of them. I've killed the chickens. Back to Rokes. That's as far as I think I had gotten. Klaus, you are assigned. Vapa's assigned. Dwayne is assigned. Kathra, Natalia, and Nettie. Yeah, we're good. Everyone's got orders. Let's go. They're now starting their move. Naoko is finally getting here. They're leaving blood all over our landscape here. Spirit is going to get in time. Most likely. And we should be getting into range of our, of our survival rifles. Boom. Oh, that was close. Down. They're fleeing. Let's take out some more. We're down here. Vapa there. Brand there. Rabbit has already got a shot. Eric is up here. You head to here. Nettie, drop that and go here. You guys out like so till we figure out where they're going to actually move to. Is that everyone? You guys. Head out over here. Who do we have left? We have these three left. Okay, the group of you, head this way. Eventually, Rabbit, you too. Eventually, you're going to put that fire out, and you're going to save some stuff. No wigglers. 1, 2, 3. Naoko is the only one left. The fastest run speed, and the one that we're most worried about. And nobody's got a shot. Who's got a fast run speed? It was Kathra. Klaus was decent. Klaus has put you here. I don't think you're going to make it, though. Vapo, you were pretty good. You're there. Michael, Dwayne. 3.65. What is the wind? Cold, hard snow. Oh, that's going to be helpful. Okay. Which is going to slow us down, but it's going to slow them down, too. Klaus, you... moving. Okay, we already got you. Vape is moving. Brand, you also head over here. Everybody else. Yeah, everybody else. Get down over here. Something run speed. We should get off a round of shots. Failed to recruit. Now. Dead. Darn. So no new captives there. Okay. Brand, unrecruit, take that one in. Klaus and Vapa, head down here. Unrecruit and head this way. Colonist treatment, Dwayne. Yeah, I guess I probably should let Dwayne go get fixed up. Okay. 16% gut worm. There could be an infection or something here. We better do that. Okay, you go eat a meal and do that. Yeah. Although the two doctors are down here. That's a little bit of a problem. Michael, let's undraft you and have you haul in these shells. Undraft. All right. Let's unforbid everything. Hit it? Okay, Michael. Michael, right there. You bring these shells in. Oh, there's more shells. Bring these shells in. Rabbit, you're down here too, right? Undraft. It's possible Michael might grab both. Okay, just come on down here and let's quickly set up a home zone right there. And let's get Rabbit to undraft. Well, that's going to be all burnt up. I don't know what was there. Yeah, this is kind of a waste now. Okay. Never mind. Just come on over and grab that. Everybody else grab some steel and get it out of here. There are no other weapons. You take anybody else out further away? No. Okay. Kathra, undraft. Haul in some steel. And Michael's busy. Dwayne is busy. That's it. Klaus, you are on your way to haul granite chunk. Okay. Let's have you come grab some steel over here. And actually, Vapa, have you haul the body in. Haul Nico. And we'll kill the home zone down here. That's not going to happen. Okay. Nettie. Undraft. And what? Those are a loss, and I'm only seeing steel left. No bodies? Bodies burned. Well, there's this body. Can you... Let's bring that body in. And bury it properly. So I want to home zone right there. And Nettie, extinguish fire. And haul. Okay. This rifle just went away. This one is basically gone. Okay. So with that... Dwayne is beating out a fire. Well, if you're going to hang around, then go ahead and haul that in. There's no more home zone here, right? Clear home zone right there. Okay, so you're doing that, and we're done down here. Didn't leave anybody over here, right? That's all done. We've got other bodies out over here. Rokes, you are beating out a fire. Okay. Rokes, bring in this charge rifle. No. Haul. There we go. Ah, this one. Okay. Klaus. Cremating. After you bring in this charge rifle. Now, they're going to want to keep coming out and getting bodies, which means you can keep deflecting them to do other things. That is still there. Not worth much. I'm going to leave it for now. Dolly is eating Sonia. Uh-huh. That's not what I expected to see. Oh, boy. Eric's gone to bed. Roke's gone to bed. Brand. Building power conduit. What is this down here? Conduit to... I don't remember. Power. Conduit. To connect this. Okay. But before you do that, let's get you to bring in, I think we're fine over there, this pistol. Okay, brand pistol. All right, Dwayne will be going to a hospital bed soon. Brand is doing that. Otherwise, all of our crops are dead. They all died in the cold snap. Klaus is doing lovey-dovey with Kathra, I'm guessing. Attempted to woo Kathra. Kathra rejected his advance. So now... He doesn't have any negatives as a result. Not an Alpha 13. It's just a, oh well, whatever. No biggie. Do have an injured boomalope here somewhere. I thought about taking that one out while we were down here. Right there. Will it heal on its own? Needs... Food is out of food. Oh. Failed to recruit. Chick one has been eaten by a tortoise. Where? Where were the chicks? The chicks had died and they brought the bodies in. And apparently tortoises are carnivores. heavily armed lamb-dwelling reptile is known for its slow-moving speed and surprisingly vicious bite. Eats raw meat, vegetable, corpses, seeds, live plants, meals, liquor, and kibble. Oh, it's good to know that. Okay, so with that, what else do we need to do? Wish that the dogs were trained enough to haul yet. I mean, they were almost, one is bonded to Rabbit, the other one was attached to Rabbit. Rabbit is the trainer. Although Rabbit is not being set to train right now, they're all being set to haul. That's right, we're still trying to bring everything in. We're mostly there. Let's roof over. Zone. Roof. Expand no roof. Oh, I can't just build a roof. I've got to build a building and have it roof. One thing I can do is get rid of a roof. I can't put one on. Not in this version. Bodies are coming in. Okay. And that's fine. This is going to stay frozen for a long time. The snow is finally starting to build up. They're going really slow now. Failed to recruit. All right, temperature-wise, this cold snap is still going. Eric is sleeping in 59 degrees. That's not too bad. 60, 61, 80. Klaus and Kathra again. I tell ya, he's trying. Tried to woo, rejected again. How's their friendship otherwise? This is Kathra, so Klaus, middle name there. 21 and 15. Chick 2 was eaten by Remy, and Natalia failed to recruit. Okay, well, we desperately need cleaning. We got the emergency harvesting done. We got the emergency hauling mostly done. I'd say it's time to get back to some kind of a normal work schedule. So let's kind of work our way through this for a moment while nothing else is horribly happening. Nettie is good at constructing, but that really is Eric's realm right now, along with hunting. And then recruiting or researching when we finally get gold. So, you're a two, but mostly you are a tailor. Grow, tailor. Haul, back to a three. Who can clean? We'll do that. Get some cleaning going. We'll pick one more soon as well. Rabbit, your doctor and your handle. And your grow. Michael, your mine, but your doctor first, then mining. Okay, good run speeds. Is that me or did the map just shake? That's what that sound was. Sound like a torch running. Interesting. So the better run speeds. Put it as a two on haul. Nettie was not, Michael was not, Brand was. So you'll stay as a two, but mostly you are a warden, and you are down to three on construct. Okay. Two on repair, though. Make sure that happens. Mining, no. Otherwise, you are a two in smithing. Okay. Rokes. Zoom out a bit. Kind of watch what's happening while I'm doing this. So, Rokes, you are my builder. Repair, then build, and then you can mine after that. Now, there's no mining, which isn't going to be a while. For a while, then you can haul. Klaus, you have a good run speed, so you're a two on haul. Hunt? This is all trying to get everybody trained up. We're going to pull a bunch of squirrels in to give them lots of training. I need to look at the weapons one more time. Poor mood is Rokes. Why? Alright, let's come back to this. Rokes, you probably hungry. Needs, yeah, you are starving. And that will be fixed here real soon. Otherwise, I've got to watch out for fires running out. That fire is going. Let's peek at that. I was worried that if I did that, it would be way too hot in here. We're 83 degrees. These guys are incapacitated. The kill order hasn't been followed through yet. But we lost everything to... even the head is about to die from frostbite. Yeah. Okay. You are as well. Yeah. We'll continue to call those two and make dinner out of them. And we'll find some more chickens. And we'll do it right next time. Get a heater in here. I was going to do that a long time ago. And we didn't have any steel. So I said, well, I'll put that off. And surely I'll get it before winter. Work. Rokes is done. Klaus. Hunt. Grow. Mine. Disease. Infection. Who? Dwayne. Did get an infection out of that. I wondered. Jump to location. Did he get taken care of? He did not. After all that time, the doctors didn't get an order to do something? Rabbit, get in there. You're a doctor. I'm not supposed to ignore a patient like that. And Dwayne, food. Desperate on food, too. Okay, I'm going to sit here and babysit this, make sure it gets done. Temperature should be decent in there. 66. And no. Dwayne. Health. This round you're getting better medicine. Rabbit, reset. What? Rabbit, no. Reset, treating. You must be hungry. What's the growly noise? Pause. Selma is underneath. Okay. That's not Selma. Alright, so treat Dwayne. Good, and treating gutworm. And with that, he should get up and feed himself. If he didn't, then Rabbit needs... You need food. But while you're here, treat Nettie. And someone else can bring a meal to Dwayne. How is nobody else in this area? Kethra. You are decent cleaning dirt. I'm very thankful for that. But come over here and bring a meal. You can't. You're not a doctor. Why are you not a doctor? Kethra. Because you refuse to do doctoring. Because... incapable of caring because you were a torturer. Torturer. Okay, then you can clean in here. Alright, who's left? Natalia needs Michael. You're ready enough. You come over here and give Rokes a meal, please. Okay. Force feed Dwayne. With that. I feel like I was doing something important. Okay. I was working through the work schedule. And getting a meal to feed Dwayne. Alright, before Dwayne breaks, let's go to work. We were at Eric. We're working our way through there. First of all, Klaus, you're going to get back to mining when there's no growing and there's no hunting. And if those deers are done, then there's none. Art, after that. Eric, repair and construct, as well as hunt. And then back to there. Okay, Vapa. I just heard a squeak somewhere. Something is squeaking. Remy... picked a wild boar to go after. Health. I think Remy's gonna win, but boy, just scratches so far though. Okay. Those wargs, I tell ya. So we're kinda done here. We're done there. Let's get back to work. So, Eric, we were happy with? We are. Vapa. Grow. Let's have Vapa also do some cleaning and give Cathra a hand. You got a good run speed, so hauling is at a 2. Then you get back to Art when you're done. Dwayne is no longer red. We'll check out... Well, Dwayne is next. Dwayne, health. You have the infection. Minor, 8% immunity. Let's let you get a little bit of TV time in. And then I think we're going to ground you to a hospital bed to get that thing done. Back to work. Dwayne. Otherwise, your hunt. And... Dwayne, you were on the building or cutting granite blocks. And I need to get someone else to do that too. Nettie was good at it. Let's put Nettie into that. We got to get some of this stuff done. There's 2 benches. We'll do that and we'll do that as a reminder of what that's all about. But first of all, Dwayne, you are still joying up, right? You're basically there. If we hit this mark, does it stop? Nope, it goes all the way. Okay, let's come back to you in a second. Cathra, you're cleaning. Otherwise, you're going to drop into hauling. Otherwise, you're a hunter. Okay. Natalia, you are set for warden and cook. All right, Dwayne, you escaped. Dwayne, you're in bed. Yes. But let's send you to this bed and say rest until healed. All right, we had set these deer to be hunted. They're probably all out here starving. You are dead. You, health, artery blockage. They're not starving. Needs, they're very low. Yeah, a rough winter, cold snap, and hard snow takes out a lot of your map's animals. We're going to have problems here, too. Gotta remember to go out and pick up dead deer. It's free food out there. Although the bears will be a little restless too if they don't get any food. Rokes is picking all these up. You're hauling. Let's have you just haul all of them. Bring them all in, please. See how many you can get. Great. Okay, projects are going to get finished now. I didn't see any slate walls. I saw marble and sandstone. Your slate. Okay, let's tear you down. And we'll do those two. No, you're not a wall. You're granite. Zone, no roof there, in case there's a roof built above that wall. Okay, Rokes is slowly hauling all that in. It's really rough weather out there to be sending him out to Michael. Feeding Simple Meal to Hen 1. No. We're not doctoring now, unfortunately. Not a handler. I'm confused. Who would do the... I guess it'd be a cook? Michael? Work? Cook. If we set you guys to 4s, will I then be able to make you do something like... How do you kill a chicken? I'm confused. You just want to heal the chicken. You just want to heal the chicken! Alright, have fun. Heal the chicken. The footless, headless chicken. Natalia is delivering food to Hippo. Let's reset this guy for... Meals, simple meals. We don't have any more prepackaged survival meals. So we get simple meals hauled into here. They'll feed themselves, except for Trevo. All right, then. I think I'm kind of at an end. Got through the battle. Kind of got the work schedule figured out. There's still little things to haul here and there. Still a meal there, but it's spoiling, though. Otherwise, there's this kind of stuff to haul, but it's just too... Oh, Natalia. Whoa. You're delivering food to Will, and that was the closest food. Okay. Can you... You're not a hauler. Of course. Okay, we gotta make sure that doesn't happen again. I need someone to haul that in so I can call this one done. So we're not running out there to get a single meal over and over again. Rabbit is slaughtering rooster. Alright, we'll let Rabbit do... Let's watch that. Make sure he does both. Not that I want to watch that, but... Alright, you're done, and you're going to do him. Okay. That nasty deed is done. Michael, you... Mining marble. What marble? Oh, you're going to take care of this. Oh, good. But bring these in first, please. So that's finally finished. And Vapa, can you... You want to clean dirt, but how about hauling a pile of simple meals? Because the priority is the same. I'm thinking so. Zone. You're important. Zone. You're critical. Turn you off. Simple meal. Vapa should be able to haul a simple meal, but it only says consume. Why can't he haul a simple meal from there to there? Critical. Foods, meals, simple. I don't know. Let's let you walk around for a little bit and then see if the game will reset itself. No empty space configured to store it. I don't have an answer for that one. Maybe between now and next episode I will. Right now Vapor's going to clean a bunch of blood up. And our fires look like they're mostly still burning. Temperature isn't too hot in here. It's 80 degrees. Okay. Alright, I gotta call this one done. This has been Noble Rambler. Thanks, guys, for watching. And I will catch you next time. Bye-bye.